Right out of Northeast Houston, a man is found shot to death in a car at a car wash. Police found his body on Laura Coppy Road near Lavender Street around 9 last night. Detectives are reviewing surveillance video to ID the shooter and asking any witnesses to come forward.